The last time the Blackhawks won a series after trailing 3-1, they took it all the way to the Stanley Cup in 2013. The Blues have not played a Game 7 since losing to Vancouver back in 2003. Their head coach at that time, none other than Chicago bench boss Joel Quenneville.
Reversing on back was Laterra. A couple of Blackhawks in the way, and a quick feed in front. A save made by Crawford on Tarasenko. Bumeister, score! A deflection in front!
Corey Crawford was his own worst enemy. You know your team's in a little bit of a scramble mode. You got to freeze a puck when you get a chance. He had a chance to freeze a puck earlier in the sequence. He chose not to. Then they get bodies to the front of the net. Jay Bouwmeester loads it up. Puck gets to the front of the net, and a quick deflection by Jori Lehterä.
Along comes Kane. He's got an easy up in the slot. Panarin, a shot! And getting a piece of that was Elliott. The duel there, and it comes back to Parayko. Hurried one that's grabbed off. Parayko, and Sonny
that man possesses a howitzer, and he just gave you a little display of how hard he can shoot the puck. Alex Steen hard in the forecheck. Patrick Berglund over to Bolton Parayko. Parayko gets it, wastes no time at all. Off the post and in. It might have gone off a Steen stick, but it's still a great conception of a hockey play. No, off the post and in. Bolton Parayko, the hard-shooting man out of the University of Alaska, an All-American, a rookie. He's got his big goal here in Game 7.
Bringing it back up is Connick, led it on the wing, and it's Hossa. Fires! He scores! Marian Hossa with a scorcher up the wing, cuts the lead in half.
Right here coming up, Connick's going to move the puck to Hossa, and he's going to utilize Edmondson as a screen. Shoots it through the legs of Edmondson. Watch how the puck goes right through the legs. Ryan Elliott traps it at the end. It's a great shot by Hossa. But through the legs, great screen, goal 2-1.
Met by Petrangelo, he hands it on back to Duncan Keith, then back onto Taves again. Deals inside of the net, slammed in! Bad angle shot and in! Andrew Shaw!
Watch this, gonna just throw it cross crease, and it's gonna go off Jay Bouwmeester's right skate and to the back of the net. Right there. Actually, the knee. The skate was never involved. Doesn't matter. It's a goal for Andrew John. We're all tied up.
And trying to play it back out, but failing that time. Panarin, right back on, come the Blues again. Backside of the net. Popped up in the air. What a save made by Crawford. And Fabry was there. It looked like a sure goal. And one scoops Kane with it. Here's Kane feeding one. An easy ball to Kane. Oh! And a save is made by Elliott, who comes to the bench. Handed through Lehterä to Tarasenko. Holds to drag. Oh, and a glove save made by Crawford. Stastny nicely able to pull away. Got it to Fabry. Side of the net. Save. Rebound. Score.
Quick counter the other way. Petrangelo starts it. Stastny's going to throw it cross crease to Fabry. Down low. Missed on the first one, Troy Brouwer. But against his old team, Chicago, he's not going to miss the second time around on the yawning cage. Off the post, big on the crowd, and then finally on the backhand, giving St. Louis a one-goal lead.
Shaw to take it around. Seabrook, a shot. Hit by post. It's set back aside.
Look at how close this comes to tying it up. Seabrook with the shot, deflection, and the dreaded double post. Unbelievable. You talk about divine intervention. Honig touches it with his stick, and both goalposts get kissed by the puck.
10 seconds to go. It's Shaw. Stoking one back to the corner. Panarin kicked at it. Forced back up the boards. Guided it back out. The defending champions are defending the war.
The St. Louis Blues advance to face the Dallas Stars in the Western Conference semifinals after a 3-2 Game 7 win over Chicago. It was only fitting that the game-winning goal was scored by Troy Brouwer as he played in his NHL record at 7th consecutive Game 7, now with the mark of 3-4 in those games. Brouwer was a member of Chicago's 2010 Stanley Cup winning team. The Blackhawks now have 3 Stanley Cups and 3 first-round eliminations in their last 6 postseasons. In the regular season, the Blues went 4-1 against the Stars, with 3 of those games going beyond regulation.